Figured Token and Matt Lethal, if they want, could be over there. I wanted them to be able to escape everybody if they wanted
to. Worries,
okay, thank you.
Yep.
No, but did you holler earlier? I reached out. Okay. But good.
Legend.
Yep. Let me confirm.
Top just to try.
Skis from the Bay Shack, MT, Montana, Mohawk. I had that big Nissan band, Envy, at the Ballers, funny taller than Joel Embiid, but I can't do shit with that. Money never swole, no fella's salary broke, so I'm just inspired by seeing higher highs. I've seen lower lows, not quite low, as the more older we go, but I'm engaged in conversations with the dirt by the earth of the totem pole. The demons in my mind I will overthrow. I know the world cold as North Dakota go. I'm streams big enough to row the boat, so my chauffeur parks the lake and like Mike Shinoda, till I pop like soda in Minnesota, till the minus is vanished, until my height is risen, till people flock it like Tyson's pigeons. I'll stop when I die or when I reach the mountaintop.
I think that sounds fucking awesome.
Careful.
I didn't realize John Glass is your fucking DJ.
Yeah.
Finny.
Nice
to meet you.
Finny.
Nice to meet you, man. Yeah, pleasure to meet you. I play again. Then you.
And this has, you do this once a year.
Yeah.
Okay.
And so it's always like, well, because I'm big on like, who wants to, if you're coming to a show, like it used to be, you know, we didn't have money to like get you and what? Get Mac and get whoever. Mm-hmm. So it's like, this is the first year I'm really doing people like, who are, people want to see, you know, like for real. So it used to be like, I would come right out at the start of the show because it's like, why the fuck not? You paid to come to my show. So that's the same thing. So I'm doing, I play for 20 minutes, Mac Lethal set. I play for 20 minutes, your set. And then you're good to do whatever you want to do. Mm-hmm. And then I play another 20 minutes. This band, Rustic Overtones, is like the biggest band when I was growing up. Mm-hmm. They gave me the money. I was like, yeah. I was like, oh yeah, we gotta get Rustic Overtones. So, mm-hmm. So then I'm doing a set like.
All right, so I will come out and whisper. You got the remote?
You're coming out and whisper?
Yeah.
All right.
Did you put that work?
Yeah.
Did you go out already?
Can somebody hit up Jay Spin in Shanghai and make sure they're here?
I saw them. Yeah.
Okay.
So you guys do intros, then the video.
Yeah.
Then I come out.
All right. My name is Cam Groves, who's running for PDank Christmas number 4! Well, as you know, every Christmas we get Santa himself down from the North Pole to DJ this whole motherfucking thing! Well, without further ado, let's give it up for DJ Santa!
Channel 6? Well, hold on, wait, 1 minute. It's a good thing I conveniently have a remote in my back pocket Channel 6.
This is an NBC News special report.
We have some breaking news out of Washington this evening in a shocking series of tweets. President Trump has announced a travel ban on all citizens from the North Pole. At 5:23 tonight, the president tweeted, "Travel ban for national security, no big loss. Americans know Jesus, real man for Xmas." He went on to say, "Fat old Santa ratings way down, sad." Keep you updated on this developing story.
What? Yo, that's fucked up, dog. God damn. We got anybody else to get? Oh, Jay Karen in this place. Give it up for Chapter 5, Jay Karen and this motherfucker.
My man
right here. Yo, who's ready for PDank Christmas number 4? Yeah! Well, let's get this shit started, man. Yo, what's up with Trump, man? He's saying this myself.
Motherfucker, but my vocals real. Fuck rap, I might sell my rap advice. I can't relate to throwing money when she makes it clap. I can't relate to doing dishes, we should
tired like Michelin, no yogurts when they're glistening. We don't want no yacht to float, just a boat to go fishing. And my whole yard is a lot of mess. Go hard in my giant breath. Oh boy, it's the IRS, we got no odds in our giant mess. Me and my speech, speak a different kind of speech. Remember how the floor G don't reach. We're coming live from more mail traps or steel traps. Even though we shut the mouths down, bitch, I'm feeling like the what? Bro, if you bad man, I must be out loud. What? And I got Susan Collins giving everyone break. Say hell yeah! All right, man, PDank Christmas gonna keep on rolling. Hopefully Santa's not. I don't know why Trump banned travel from the North Pole. There's only one person who lives in the North Pole. But we'll see what we can do. I'm sure he had a very valid reason for it. And ladies and gentlemen, Mac Lethal.
This is an NBC News special report.
An update now on that controversial travel ban. After Donald Trump's announcement, protests broke out all over the country. Protesters are reportedly enraged by unconfirmed reports that North Pole citizen Santa Claus has been detained at the Canadian border. Amid the backlash, President Trump took to Twitter to defend the ban. He tweeted, "Fatso Claus stealing from our great business leaders. Undocumented elf midgets stealing U.S. jobs." Many legislators and citizens are now urging the Supreme Court to intervene and save Christmas as we know it.
Motherfucker, I'm awesome! Say it, I do, don't lie, I'm awesome! Drive around in my mom's truck, bro, awesome! Quarter of my life gone by, and I bet Jay spent all the line. Motherfucker, I'm awesome! I won't run away from a bro, I'm awesome! There's no voicemail, nobody call, I'm fucking awesome! Can't afford to buy 8 balls, and I talk to myself on my head.
Even though that went out
of style,
like, give it up for
2K! Good, go, 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 fast, go, 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 go,
go, go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go, go, go,
go, go, go, go, go,
go, go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, with a little bit of fake brain, it's a mess, make up,
I need to turn it down.
Hey, fucking fuck the ride, it's just a city after them, I'll probably never tell a soul about. Hey, fucking matter what I'm doing, like we did it. How many dates have we been on, huh? Hey, how many women you?
This is an NBC News special report.
An update on that wild night in Washington. The Supreme Court, in an unprecedented emergency session, has struck down President Donald Trump's current North Pole travel ban. In a statement, the Supreme Court said the ban was both unconstitutional and anti-children. It looks like, despite President Trump's best efforts, Santa Claus will indeed be coming to town.
Merry Christmas! Everyone looks wonderful this evening.
Oh, Santa! We didn't think you were gonna make it to PDankXmas4 this year.
That creepy bastard tried to keep me away.
But he couldn't hold you down.
Christmas spirit is strong. Once upon a time, not long ago, we made some dope records at the motherfucking Halo. Old school, so I get to the point quickly. You press your brown like an overweight strip of mine. Time to fuck around, right around zero. They asked me 20 times, Warren Buffett's still my hero. I'm out here chasing De Niro like Bobby De Niro. I'm a buyer neighborhood and be somebody hero. Always hang with weirdos, my homies is my kinfolk. We dick you girly real slow. Oh, smoke, medicine, sales. We see a rainbow, it's like two free throws. Chasing Texas, all we know. There they go, out the door. I'm always blessed, not stressed. It must be all this test. Just talk about this. I'm like a litmus test. You must be confused if you think you want to diss this. That's like an atheist to celebrate Christmas.
Probably dead on a rug without you. Probably let my ego grow so huge that people hate me more than they already do. She was world peace when I met her, though I do rap clever. I know that she deserves better. So I'm Young Jeezy R. Kella. What's that? Go get her for the cheddar. I know I'm stressed out, you deal with me. You never bullshit, always keep it real with me. I text the eggplant, cause you know I can't help it. You're a G like a Green Bay helmet.
People